I'm from Miramar, Florida, and I work at a sushi place. I have to do side jobs. I pour soy sauce in little cups and cap them, and when I go home, I smell like soy sauce. It's a wonderful job. I come from a musical family. My sister plays the guitar, the drums. We kind of figured to put two together, so she'll play the guitar and I'll sing once in a while just for fun. My family's from the Philippines, and growing up, my parents would play a lot of old school music. I just remember, like, I have fond memories of my dad and mom singing Yesterday in the car. It was really catchy, so I picked it up. I'm singing In My Life, and the message of the song is pretty much like, you're not gonna forget all these people that go through your life, you know, all these memories. And it's for my close friends who've left the show already.
Now singing In My Life, here is Ramiele.
There were places I'll remember all my life. Though some have changed, some forever. Some have gone, and some remain. All these places had their moments with lovers and friends. I still can recall some are dead and some are living. In my life, I've loved.
You know, it was kind of pretty, but it was also kind of pretty boring for me. I kept waiting for you to do something special and interesting to it, because it sounded like that's where you were kind of going, but it just kind of laid that for me. It didn't really, didn't move any earth for me. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Ramiele, you look lovely tonight.
Thank you.
You look really pretty. It was pretty safe, and I want you to know that you are an amazing singer, and your voice allows you to go many different places, and you need to take advantage of that. Even though it's a very simple, beautiful song, you could have really gone in more melodic directions.
I thought she was going to go there.
And I feel like you're holding back, because the whole world needs to see what we hear in your voice.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. The whole world needs to see what we hear.
Okay. Oh, excuse me, what we see and hear.
Right, yeah. Ramiele, yeah. I was bored to tears throughout the entire song from the awful standing on the stairs to the walking in the middle with a dreary song choice which did absolutely nothing for you. It was forgettable, boring, and I expect a lot better from you because you're better than that. Sorry.
Ramiele, so deducing what you're saying, it was more of an issue with the song than it was with her.
It was both, actually, Ryan. She sang it in a very boring way. It was a boring arrangement, and it was a boring song.
Randy, did she do enough to make it through next week?
I don't know, man. That was pretty boring right there. I mean, nothing really worked.
Doesn't matter. Even though it may have been safe and boring, she's got a beautiful voice, and she should go through.
If you want to vote for her, 1-866-IDOL-03. It's 1-866-436-5703. Or you can text the word VOTE to 5703. Thank you, Ramiele, ladies and gentlemen.